When the daylight comes, do you feel it? Leave your bag of bones underneath your bed. Everything is as it should be. I'm leaving now, as I should be.
Hi, I'm Richards, and I'm here today driving it. BDC round 3 at Teesside. Today I'm driving for Evergreen Tyres, Drift Elite. So today started really well. We were solid in practice and ended up getting a 98.3 run in our first qualifying run, which I was really, really happy about. Unfortunately, that was pretty short-lived. We got drawn against Matt Carter in our first battle as he qualified in 32nd place. Matt Carter's an amazing battler, a really strong driver. Pushed hard in my lead run, and I got told by my spotters he made a slight mistake. So I played the safe call in my second run, and it just wasn't enough, and got penalised for not getting enough proximity, apparently. So, that was me out of the top 32 yet again. Just looking forward to get back out there and getting some more battles, I think.
I'm a 15-year-old professional drifter. I drive for Team Driftworks and West Egg Tyres. We've been here at BDC round 3 today. Yesterday in practice, went out for my first lap, it was pretty good. Went for my second lap, and the gearbox decided that third gear didn't want to stay there anymore. So when we got it out, took out the gearbox, took out all the oil and stuff, and put it all back together, changed the diff because we're using a Winters Performance diff. So I put in a longer gear ratio so we could just use first and second, and I went to put back in the gearbox, but when we put back in the gearbox, the release bearing was after giving up a bit, so we had to take back out the gearbox and get my dad to make up an external release bearing instead. So we were up like most of the night trying to get the release bearing done, so it's been a really late night. Woke up this morning, went out for practice, put in a few solid runs. Went for qualifying, wasn't really feeling confident, and went for my second qualifying run and qualifying second, so pretty happy with that. I got top 32, top 16, top 8, everything was looking good. Got to the top 4 and drove to the start line and my clutch decided to give up. So that was basically my day over. Would have been great to try and get through the top 4 with Mike Marshall and meet Looney in the final, but that just didn't happen. So yeah, just want to thank all my sponsors like Driftworks, Westlake Tires, Shanahan Car Sales, my dad, all my family, and every other one of my sponsors that's helped me get through the weekend. And we'll be back at round 4 and we'll be hunting for a win.